Almost sense Bertha winding up there as Fury caught it. Landed together there, but better for Bertha. Oh, Fury's in trouble here. Late moments in the fight for Bertha. Out of nowhere.
An overhand right to Chisora landed some, and that's his Achilles heel. And boy, did Bertha get it in.
Has Fury's head cleared here? Still over a minute of the round to go. And Bertha can feel an upset coming on, but Fury is holding furiously. A mini crisis there, certainly, for Tyson Fury.
He had this moment against Chisora early in their fight, but I don't know if he was as hurt as this. Bertha, look at his corner, he better keep punching.
Here he comes again, Bertha, his corner. Screaming at John Keane, the referee, to take a point off him for holding off Fury, that is, and Fury staggers back again. He's got a granite chin, Fury, but it's being tested here by Bertha. This well-seasoned professional who took the fight at 2 weeks' notice, and Fury is having a nightmare of a round here.
This is what you get in Fury fights. There's ups and there's downs.
Coming for a terrible second against Derek Chisora. He's going to have to recover from a third here. Real catastrophic stuff for Fury there. Great round for Nikolai.
Performance.